A smaller painting captures the bigger picture, so you have to really see the big shapes and masses in order to create a piece and make it actually look similar to the reference photo, or at least make it look like something that is legible, like cliffs or mountains or whatever. Working the small means that you aren't hung up on the meaningless details, and this really helps when learning to create better compositions.